Are you stuck on step two of the Clever AdWords installation process? No problem. Throughout this short video, we will provide you with all of the necessary tools to complete this particular step of the installation process. From here, you will be on your way to enhancing your advertising campaigns and seeing your clicks turn into conversions. Let's get started. Hello, I'm Claire from the Clever ecommerce team, and I'm going to guide you through step two of the installation process by adjusting the settings of your Clever AdWords account. The first thing you need to do on step two is select the preferred language for your campaigns. You will have many options to choose from. We currently offer the following languages. Simply pick the appropriate language from the drop-down menu. Next, you will want to select the countries in which you want to advertise in. Again, you will have many options, but make sure you only pick the ones that best cater to your target market. While there is an option to select all countries, we recommend that you avoid this and instead strategically target those countries in which your business will be most successful. You will now have the opportunity to select the specific categories pertaining to your shop. This gives us helpful information about your business and your desired audience. Knowing this information allows us to develop the best campaign possible for you. Lastly, you are directed to select the collections that are applicable to your business. We recommend choosing all that apply to your business, as this will give us more opportunities to create the most profitable campaigns for you. If you are on an e-commerce platform other than Shopify, you can ignore this step. Easy, right? If this was helpful to you, like our video. If you still have questions, feel free to leave your concerns in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more useful e-commerce content. Go to your new Clever AdWords app to complete the installation. Don't waste another minute and start bringing potential customers to your store. Do you want to succeed with your e-commerce? Be clever.